Well, I am learning all about acrylic and gel nails right now because Lotus Salon, Sarah and Robin, don't just do hair, they do nails. So it's a thing. Yeah, it's a spa. It's a full-blown spa now. This is new, right? The nails aren't new, but the...
Yes, the facials. We have an esthetician now in the back room who will be offering facials, I believe microdermabrasion and chemical peels. So it's very exciting.
For men and women.
Yeah, anyone. Yeah, it's good for everyone.
You're talking about language I don't know real well. Like, I think of like a facial, I think of like a, put a cucumber over your eyes and just like a hot, you know, towel.
Yeah, something like that.
We'll have to talk about your skin routine, Jeff.
Yeah.
Cleanser, toner, moisturizer.
We'll let the light,
yeah. Sometimes they do the pads and then like the iPads on the eyes and then, you know, the whole like, oh, feels so nice and cold.
Oh, yes. Yeah. It's so
warm,
relaxing. And she has
warm
this massage technique that's...
Yeah. And the music. Meditation music.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Sarah, you've been building the business for many years now. What's it feel like to be a fixture in the community?
I love it.
Yeah.
It doesn't feel real sometimes. A little bit of imposter syndrome maybe, but I think that's why I'm always trying to get into the community and help out more because, yeah, I love it. It's so fun.
And you're great at it. And Robin, what's it like working with Sarah?
I was told I can't tell you anything about that.
Oh,
no, actually, it's been wonderful. I will admit I had my reservations, and I can say this because Sarah and I have discussed it. I have always been in old guy barber shops, and I'm in a salon with a bunch of women, and I thought, I don't know how this is going to be. It's been fun. Yeah. It's really been fun. It's irreverent. Yeah.
Yes.
Everything we do is... revolves around food and things to eat.
Yes, and we have dogs.
Yeah.
You bring Theo when you come to your appointment.
Yeah, when I go, Theo comes with, and he just runs around and, you know.
I wanted a salon that was welcoming to the community that felt like a barbershop feel, but it is higher end, you know, not the,
No, but it does have that feel. It has that feel. And again, the service of having a barber, they're hard to find.
They're hard to find.
It's right here in Rhinelander.
Right. Yeah.
And you do such a great job. Our entire staff like goes to you and they love you. So it's amazing.
I know. I paid them to say that. But it is fun. Lotus Salon is really a full service salon. They do the facials. They have a woman who does eyebrow tattooing. They're the women who do wonderful jobs of hair, as I can attest to. Mine doesn't normally look like this. But so whatever you need, Lotus Salon will supply, which is nice to know because, there aren't a lot of places that have everything under one roof.
With a smile and a lot of humor.
Yeah, a lot of humor.
Yeah, because it's kind of hard because, obviously we're always on the go. So, and especially us women. So it's like, okay, if we need to get this done, but let's say one salon only does one thing, we have to go continuously to like a bunch of other places and to look for it. So this
and
is
who
perfect.
Has time for that?
No, who has time for that?
All right, well, we learned a lot about the salon today. Again, you have this
right
going on. This is the reason why we had you on today. And this is a big deal. And so this is for people who maybe can't afford things right now.
Yeah.
If you want to gift them with something like this, go in and purchase a $30, is it a certificate?
It's a voucher.
It goes on the wall. They come in, grab it off of the wall and say, here you go.
Yeah.
Right? And
then
that is a giving tree like I have not heard one before. So thank you very much for doing this.
Yes, absolutely.
Right here in Rhinelander too. I love that. So.
Yes.
All right. Well, Sarah and Robin, our time is up.
All right.
We always love having you on. Thank you very
much.
Such
a pleasure.
I know it goes by so fast, doesn't it?
But
please, if you guys can, go and see Robin and Sarah at Lotus Salon in Rhinelander. Sometimes it can be tough to get in reservation-wise or accepted and encouraged, I would say, right?
Absolutely. For Robin...
For anybody who has trouble doing online appointments with the computer, please just stop in. We'll be happy to help you.
Always makes
I know because I'm one of them.
All right, we'll be right back after this.
Guessing what is wrong with you. Was it me or something that I didn't do to make you?